All right, guys. Well, welcome to Game Show Friday, and today we're talking celeb birthdays. So I'm gonna give you guys a clue about a celebrity who has a birthday this weekend.
Okay. Uh-huh.
And you tell me who it is. All right.
Okay. All right.
All right. First one. This actress starred in 3 different Aerosmith music videos.
Alicia Silverstone.
Yeah. Wow.
It's Alicia. She's very specific
about that. I didn't have a chance on that.
Alicia.
You I'll call her Alicia.
Alicia.
That's Alicia.
Alicia Silverstone is the correct answer. Look at her, 38.
Pretty.
38, wow.
I mean, that's not a recent picture, but
you know.
She's
still beautiful. She's 38. Oh, but she's still beautiful.
She's amazing.
Yeah. This movie actress made up half of Thelma and Louise and won Best Actress for her role in Dead Man Walking.
Susan Sarandon?
Yeah, I would say Susan Sarandon, but I don't.
I'm going with them. I'm pretty confident.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Okay. It is Susan Sarandon.
Yeah.
Nice.
68
Amazing
years old.
Actress.
Wow, it looks good. 68, too.
Yeah, is that a recent picture?
Who knows? She's looked the same way for 20 years. I can't tell.
It's true.
This actress gained recognition for her lead role in the movie Titanic.
Kate Winslet.
Good job. You guys are on point today.
Yeah, we are.
Very
good. I'm like lying for just to get one wrong.
Just get one.
All right.
All right, this actor is best known for his role as Stifler in the movie American Pie.
Oh,
my husband.
George Clooney.
Yeah, your husband.
He does look
like him.
He does look like him.
Sean Williams. He's from Minnesota, too, so he's my boy.
Lizzie, look at you.
George Clooney. I'm going to try to
George Clooney. She says George Clooney. Sean Williams Scott.
38, wow.
He's looking old in that picture.
Yeah, he's getting up there. I mean, he's...
You know what? He's getting interesting.
Not
when say old.
I know.
He looks like an interesting man, you know?
He's old?
Oh,
man.
He's 38. Mind you, our crew is like 21, 22, so...
We're young.
38 is old.
No.